One of the questions I hear a lot about LibreOffice is how to change the default font. Today I'm going to show you how you can do that in both LibreOffice Writer and LibreOffice Calc. Now just for reference, the version of LibreOffice that I'm using is the latest at the time of this recording, which is version 4.3.1.2. Now in Writer, there's actually two methods of changing the default font, and so I'm going to show you both of them. The first and simplest method is to click on Tools, click on Options, expand LibreOffice Writer, click on Basic Fonts, and then change the default setting right here. So you can select the font and also select the size. In this case, I'm just going to choose something large so we can recognize it. We can see the font has changed. And so we'll close LibreOffice Writer. And we'll go back in to see if it retains that. And we can see that it does. Now the second method to do this is to create a default template. And this method is better in some ways because you can also do other things such as set the default margins. The other thing to remember about this second method is that it will override the first one. So if you change the font the way I just told you, and then you also specify a font in the default template, the one that's specified in the default template will take precedence. So to do this, I'm going to go ahead and wipe out the text here so I can start with a blank document. Then I'm going to change the font to something we'll recognize. Now I'm going to click on File and Templates, Save as Template, and then click the Save button and give it a name and click OK. Now you have to go right back there by going to Templates and Manage. And here you'll click on the template that you just created and then click Set as Default. Now we'll close the window, we'll close LibreOffice Writer, and then we'll go back in and see if that preference sticks. And it does. Now I'm going to show you how to do this in LibreOffice Calc, and it's a very similar process to the second method that we just looked at. In this case, we're going to click in the upper left so the whole spreadsheet is highlighted. Then we're going to change the font to one of our choosing. Then we're going to go to File, Templates, Save as Template. Again, we'll click the Save button. We'll give it a name. And say OK. And then finally File, Templates, Manage. And we're going to have to click on Spreadsheets, click on My Templates. Here's the one we just created, so we'll click on that and say Set as Default. Once again, we can verify this by closing everything. We don't have to save the changes. And we'll go back in and make sure that that selection was honored. So if you like this tip, be sure to press that like button or leave me a comment. I'm also interested in knowing if this works the same in OpenOffice or whether the process is different. So if you have OpenOffice installed, you can let me know in the comments below. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.